Before you start watching this video, please take a moment to subscribe to our YouTube channel by clicking the subscribe button. Then tapping the bell icon button so you will be first to know when we post new videos. In the USA, the statistics show that 1 in 8 women have thyroid gland problems and half of them don't know about this. Hypothyroidism, when gland activity slows down, represents 90% of thyroid disorders cases. Thyroid functioning is closely connected with the whole body, and if the thyroid is not functioning normally, you will not work properly too. The thyroid gland, like any other body gland, secretes hormones, namely T3 and T4, names that come from the presence of 3 or 4 iodine atoms. These hormones have a vital role to regulate the main functions of the body, i.e. body temperature, energy consumption, heart rate. Also, thyroid acts on the digestive system, nervous system, and the female reproductive system. Gland disorders affect 7 times more women than men. That's because thyroid activity is directly related to the ovaries, and when levels of estrogen increase, thyroid activity also increase. Hypothyroidism symptoms. 1. Tiredness even after 8-10 hours of sleep per night or the need to sleep every afternoon. 2. Weight gain, failing in weight loss attempt or fluid retention. 3. Problems with the mental state, egg, emotional episodes, anxiety or depression. 4. Hormonal imbalances, pronounced premenstrual states, irregular menstruation and or sporadic and low libido. 5. Muscle weakness, joint pain, muscle cramps, carpal tunnel syndrome. 6. Intolerance to cold, cold hands and feet even when others don't feel cold. 7. Dry skin, thickened skin and chapped, unusual patterns of hair loss in men, brittle nails. 8. Constipation. 9. Impaired memory, foggy, low concentration. 10. Throat swelling, snoring or unusual voice. Hyperthyroidism symptoms, when the thyroid produces too much hormone, tachycardia, muscle weakness, sleep disturbance, irritability, goiter. Many of these symptoms are ignored or attributed to the stress of everyday life. However, you should give greater importance to these body signs. We recommend visiting an endocrinologist doctor in case of a suspected thyroid condition. If you like our video, please give us thumbs up and share this video with family and friends. Thanks.